smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Jimenez. Room to maneuver on the wing. Koulibaly. Really a very poor ball. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Space and time for the cross. Can he finish this? Superb save from the keeper.
Well, that's what you're paying for. Defenders defend, goalkeepers make saves like that.
They favoured a short one here. Drinkwater. Crossing into the middle. Vela. A very good tackle. Raul Jimenez has it. Excellent vision. Ideal for the goalkeeper, for any keeper. See what they can do here. Tierney. James. Delivered into the area here. And quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Benson. A move of promise on the flank. Possibilities. Will he finish? And a goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Wow, what technique. When the ball comes to you and you don't need a touch and you can just whack it first time like this. What a goal.
So 2-0 now. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Low one in there. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. Don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant.
Happy to take on the shot, and kept out by Jimenez.
Well, the fans are not happy, and who would blame them? Shocking performance so far. Let their standards slip, I'm afraid. All parts of their game are off today.
Well, his opponent, Van Poel, and just a whisker away with that effort.
Well, he chose his instep. Good technique, just wide.
On the ball, Sanchez. And with that, the first half draws to a close. To consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Under real pressure here. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. but they couldn't make it count. Hernandez. Poor pass under no real pressure. Beautifully weighted ball. And cleared away. Benson. And he takes it on. Oblak holds on to it. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Oh goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. He continues his run. Here's Hector Herrera. Lozano. Sanchez. Now with Raul Jimenez. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Benson. And the ball with Allaire. Room to maneuver on the wing. He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities. Giving the ball away. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Pukki. Sebastian Allaire has it. Job done defensively by Marcelo. Wonderful chance! Sadly, too many things wrong about that effort.
Oh, everything was wrong about it. Body shape, positioning, the idea of where he was going to put the ball, it was all going wrong. It's a poor attempt, really, for him.
Now Jimenez. Herrera. Benson. Is this the moment?
Oh my God, he can't shoot. That's why he can't get man in the match. Trying to get you flipping man of the match here, but you're the one that can't even flipping shoot. You got like two shootings.
It's with Irving Lozano, and that was a very fine read. He's given it away.
And it's not going to help his team lead. Well, wayward indeed. I think he had more time than he thought. He just rushed it a little bit. The technique was all wrong.
They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Drink water. Allaire. Benson. Happy to take on the shot.
See, look.
Given a corner, they referee. It's a short one. A really top-notch piece of defending. Cleared away. Pukki. Oh, surely.
Oh, my God.
The decision is one of offside here. Extremely sloppy in possession. In full control of the ball here. Going for power there, but just too much elevation on the short lead.
Yeah, over the bar, Derek. With pace, he's a little unlucky. Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played really, really well. They've really got this defence on toast. They don't know what to do. They're at sixes and sevens. This scoreline could be anything.
An authoritative challenge.
Why did you shoot? Did not press circle.
The worst thing is picking the flight up. Once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
Teemu Pukki. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Is it going to be?
See? Can't get your shot off on time. mate.
And short it is. Pulls it back.
Yeah.
Such a great scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well done, Benson. Oh my god, Brooks, you have no pace even off the ball, let alone on.
Into the advanced position, crossing possibilities, across, lacking guile and accuracy. Brooks. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Herrera. Messi. On the ball, Sanchez. Options around him. And that's an important intervention. Benson. Can they hit on the break? Open road for them, but up a dead end. The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Going well. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Benson. Couldn't keep it.
But you didn't. Probably didn't even. Probably didn't get another. Probably didn't even get nowhere near man in the match. See?
Pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Warm welcome to you all. Our action is from Fox Squad Battles. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Should be a good one, this. I mean, coming up against the team for the week, always going to be interesting how they approach it. They go toe to toe, could be into a hiding. So, first 5-10 minutes should tell us more.
Benson. Sebastian Haller. In a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they kept the ball.
Has to be!
Taking it on the fall to score!
Well, it's a fantastic strike, so spectacular.
Oh my god.